copy of this one is a cracker. Oddball is the true story of a Victorian chook farmer and his mischievous dog and their plan to save a colony of penguins. Take a look.
This is the third time the dog's been in trouble.
Oddball stays confined to your farm.
Oddball's in dangerous.
Last chance.
What are you so bent about?
Dad, the penguins are almost gone. If we're below 10 next month, council is shutting us down.
There must be some way to scare off the foxes.
Well, I'll be blowed.
I think if we put Oddball on that island, he'll protect the penguins.
Don't you think taking him to the island is pretty risky?
You want the biscuit, you got to risk it.
Okay.
This can work. Oddie's got it in him.
Let's see what Oddie's made of.
Yeah. No.
And one of the stars of the film joins us now. Please welcome Jay Jacobson to Studio 10.
You're not supposed to do this on television. I've got to do this backwards. I'm supposed to face the camera. I've been playing.
Hey, Doug, how are you?
Right.
How are you?
I know you're not supposed to do this on TV, but my mum will kill me. How are you going? That's all we've got time for,
you're
folks.
A boy
Thank
with
you.
Good manners. What happened to your beard? I loved your beard in the movie.
Well, people kept mistaking me for the dog, so I had to take it off.
So this is a real feel-good movie. Tell us about it.
Well, it's based on a true story, so you've got a bit of a snippet of the story there. So the true story is in Warrnambool in the south coast of Victoria, there was a colony of penguins 1,000 strong. And it's, when I say off the mainland, it's only a few hundred metres. So the foxes figured out at low tide they could cross to the island and did, unfortunately, what they do quite efficiently, which is killed the... Look at the dog hair that's floating around. Sorry, I'm covered in dog hair at the moment. I was raised by dogs. And the foxes figured out that they could cross to the island and, as I said, did what they do, unfortunately, very efficiently, and they decimated the colony of penguins down to about under 10.
Whoa.
So there's a chicken farmer, which I'm playing in the film, called Swampy Marsh, who uses these Maremma dogs to protect the chickens. And he said, how about I just whack the dog on the island? And, it you know, after all, they're penguins, which are just a chicken in a dinner suit, so I think the dog will protect them. And the council thought he was mad, but he did it, and it turned out he was right. And he's revolutionised the conservation practice of penguins all over
well,
the world.
Well, it's hailed around the world, isn't it? Because I was there at the premiere yesterday, and I loved it. I think it's a great movie, great for kids and great for adults. But it's people say don't work with kids and dogs. So you had, that's one hell of a dog. And the little girl, who
Coco.
I'm sorry, I don't know what her name
Coco
is.
Coco Gillies, yeah. She's
Coco
good.
Gillies, that's right. She is wonderful.
Amazing.
As well. I mean, the three of you together were quite a team.
Yeah, well, the thing, I don't think anyone knows I'm in the film because, of course, the dog comes on and steals the show, then Coco comes on with her big brown eyes. And then there's penguins and then there's chickens, so I don't think anyone knows that's me in, behind the wheel there.
Oh, the dog's fantastic. I loved him in the Kleenex ad too.
Yeah, I'd like to see Johnny Depp eat that dog. Come on, Depp, have a go at that.
It might get a bit of a hairball there. Hey, the Oddball dog, Oddball the dog, I should say, has a few stunts in the film as well, and obviously he needs a stunt double. And we have him right here.
Oh, my goodness.
Yes, we do. Kai! Kai!
Yeah, oh, come oh, that's not...
Here, here boy.
Who is this? Oh, God.
It only happens.
Yes, it
is. Sit, sit. No, we've got the real dog.
That's what I look like naked.
Here. Let's bring him in.
Well, Kai, come here. Kai, here he is, Kai. So he's an Italian bred Maremma dog.
Whoa.
You've got to face the camera. I've told you about this, darling. So this is Kai, who's my co-star. And obviously they're clearly beautiful.
Oh yeah.
But they are. What's incredible about them? I keep calling them they're God's bouncers. So as I said, chickens, sheep, and now we know penguins. They've just got it in them that you know those that can't protect themselves, they take up the job.
And what do you think it is about them?
Well, it's just in their marrow. And I think it's a stroke of good heart, but I mean, they are a working dog. Good boy. Oh, good boy. They are. They're a working dog. I keep saying, for people that have got them, they do their job very, very well.
But the scenes in the movie where the dog is actually with the penguins, it's very gentle with it. And the way the dog just goes up and lies in front of the penguin, which is very little.
Yeah, they're tiny.
They're quite incredible to watch.
Well, some of it was a little bit CGI because the penguins are from SeaWorld and they've not been with a lot of animals, so we had to be really careful not to harm
they're
a penguin.
They're stunt penguins.
Yeah, they are. But they're all real. But you are right. The same with chickens. I mean, I've been in the paddock when they're with them. The chickens walk around them and they show no interest. But having said that, as I was saying, they are a working dog. As soon as anything comes onto the property that they think could be a threat, they're immediately on guard. And wow.
Do they like cats?
He ate a whole one just this morning. No.
Oh, my face. Did you see my face go?
No, well, they're trained to be with certain animals. But the thing is, if a cat was to come onto the property, I'm not sure what would happen because they have to make their mind up. Is this a threat to what I'm protecting? Mm. And a lot of people have them as pets. And I know they're the same with family, with kids. Mm-hmm. I've got a friend who's got them who says they're amazing with the family, but when I turn up on the property at my mate's property, the dog, he said, just a little switch gets turned on and the dog just looks at you and like, I'm fine with you, but just so you know, I'm here.
Yeah.
Wow.
We've run out of time, but do you have any quick tricks that you can show us?
Sit.
Will be in cinemas from the 17th of September, so make sure you check it out. We've got some big stories to cover in entertainment. Angela is with us after the break. Don't go anywhere. Jono, don't scare him.
All right, it's just Jono.
It's a battle of the
kisses.